I think there's been another catering bit. They've had squatters in here.
How long have they put a mattress there and not
here? Awesome. This place is huge. I'm guessing this is where everyone would have eaten. I think these windows could do with a clean. Like a reception bit, this. Maybe. And stairs there. I think this has been like where they had games of cards and stuff like that. It's another bar here. Royal Air Force 240 on Puma. Would you like a Foster's? That'll be £2.10, please. Oh, there's like a stage here. Yeah. Probably did plays in that. Oh, that fucking roof's gonna collapse. I'm guessing this was the female's toilets. Bunny burner. I think this... yeah, JD and Coke, please. Oh, bunny burner in the female's toilet still. To know the incinerator. I think this has been like a lounge, like chilling out area. Hmm? Yeah. Hang on, that's another bunker over there. Guys, you know, maybe females, don't know. Just why would they have pink tiles? These rooms are huge. You know, that door nearly went through. That window smashed. Bath. Shower. Boiler in there. Samples taken in here. Bloody hell. Some old stuff, this. That's a bit tight to be climbing in. Seen in there? Blast all this. Lead you into another room. This is the only door I've seen here that's actually locked. Like a bathroom or something like that. Floors look a bit... Yeah. That'd be like a little kitchen or something like that. Medical form. This looks a bit like a... don't know, it looks a little like a hospital set out. Like laid out a bit like a hospital, innit? I don't know if it is. Or would have been like wards or something. Oh, it looks creepy over there.